Nice boots, College. They look new.
Yeah. Poached them off some replacement. The poor kid froze to death.
Pearson wasn't so stingy with requisitions. I wouldn't have to steal.
It's okay. They weren't doing the replacement any good.
Where's that farm kid I used to know?
You see him, give me a holler.
Hell of a Christmas, eh, fellas?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Why would I want to be cuddled up by a nice warm fire with my gal? When I could be freezing my ass off with you bastards.
Oh, shit. Incoming.
Aiello, get back in the MG.
Yes, Sergeant.
Sergeant, any extra coats or blankets?
You look just fine to me. East dugout got hit all night. Grab an ammo box, you're gonna resupply him.
I take that ammo. Aiello's gonna run dry.
Well, then I guess you better make every goddamn shot count.
My old lady.
Nice. I got a letter from your old lady yesterday.
Clouds break, it's gonna be a different story.
Hell yeah. I'm a really sticky.
Daniels?
Send out a scouting party.
Balls off over here.
This ain't nothing compared to a Wisconsin win.
But there's less crowds there.
Yeah. Hopefully there'll be a few less here when we're done.
Back to the States.
Finish college. Miss my books.
Yeah. Matter of fact, what were you studying?
Physics.
What? Like a gym teacher?
Nah. You're thinking physical education. I'm talking physics. Like the atom.
Atom who?
Never mind. Daniels, what are you doing in this neck of the woods?
Got some ammo, fellas.
Oh, looky here. It's a regular old Saint Nick.
Throw it under our tree.
What'd you bring us? Chocolate? My socks?
Shit. Kraut's over the hill. 12 o'clock. Gun jam! Take him out!
it, scan for more. There's another! Great shooting, Daniels. That Kraut won't be reporting back.
How the hell are they getting past the 88?
You better go check into the command tent.
Lock and load!
What the hell was that all about?
Is that
us? Get off the damn tree!
You see him? I don't see nothing! Watch out! What's going on? Who's shooting? Everyone on the line! Move back!
Keep your eyes wide! You could be seeing combat soon, boys!
Check the line!
Are we under attack?
They got him! Stay ready!
You see anything? Grab my helmet!
Watch for him!
What the hell are you doing? Get up there!
They're out there! Keep looking!
Corporal, I got a treat for you. This is Howard.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Sorry, I didn't expect
to work alongside such a fine engineer.
Howard was part of the company that took the ridge. I can't believe they let him fight.
Oh, yeah. They even let us die. Now, when this convoy rolls through, Krauts are gonna unleash hell.
Thought we had reserves coming.
We are the reserves.
Sergeant, we should call in air support.
Look at that. Daniels here just remembered he was a corporal.
Radio's working now.
Yeah, I wouldn't count on any help. Our flyboys got their hands full.
Flyboys here and they have supplies. Grab what you can.
Now we just gotta make sure these guys get to the line.
Yeah, if there are any bridges left.
There's that holiday spirit testament.
Incoming! Move your ass!
Daniels, let's move! Dustman, right behind you! You all right?
I'll live. They're softening us up for an attack.
We need to find Pearson.
Call it on me.
Get on the line.
I need help over here.
This way.
Front armor's inbound and they cut our line.
There's a radio and OCP. You provide fire support, I'll get it working.
That CP's on top of the enemy.
Hey, you're a corporal now, goddammit. Start acting like one.
Hey, you can't expect us to go out there with him.
You're from Queens. Nothing new.
If you say so.
Hey! O's an NCO. Give up my stripes to be here. Now we need to move. Now!
Lead the way.
What's going on? Topsy-turvy.
Wait until I punch you in our nose.
Hey, you get it done.
Howard dies, we're all screwed.
To the radio! Daniels, help me get this radio!
I got it! It's shot to hell!
Kraut, this is gonna take some time! Keep him occupied!
Easy for you to say!
Check out!
Grenade out!
The tree line!
Throw the grenade!
Cover me!
Shit! Shit!
Damn it! Dropping a grenade!
Dagwood White 5. Air support is already tasked with heavy bomber support. ETA unknown. Over. 509, this is command. We've got an emergency request for close air support. Pull your squad once you've reached the target area.
Copy, command. We'll adjust once these heavies are safe. Course change complete. We're 3 minutes out from target location. Let's keep these heavies clean. Coming up on anti-aircraft fire. Taking evasive maneuvers to avoid flak. Hold formation. Stay tight to the big birds. Let's get near the front of the flight group. Looks like the flak is letting up. Keep your eyes peeled for crowds. Inbound, 2 o'clock high.
I see him.
Let's keep them off those bombers. Break formation. Another group at 9 o'clock, coming in fast. Hey, there's a crowd on your tail. Eyes are clear. 10 miles out from target.
Crowds are back.
On our six.
Thank you.
away. He's too close.
Copy 509. We've got enemy infantry and armored vehicles engaged with the 9th Armored Division. Over.
Rover Joe, this is Dagwood, White 5. We're getting overrun. Where the hell is that air support?
Stand by, Dagwood, White 5. Aircraft inbound, 50 miles out. Over.
Let's get out of here! Move!
Keep your eyes on that tree line! Hey, alert! I'll be back any minute!
Ground!
Help the line!
Here they go!
Enemy low!
Throwing him out, Sergeant!
For you, Corporal. The longest pissing about his goddamn mind.
That's above my pay grade. You'd
probably get a medal for it.
Well, I wasn't so bad.
We're all lucky to be alive.
For now. Daniels, take those crowds to process, eh?
Yes, sir.
And be quick about it.
I seen that look before. It's right before Casarine. We're on our own, boys.